like this no more.
You're so cute.
I gotta take my mind off of you, cause you ain't walking down these streets with me no more.
So freaking cute.
You got me so low.
I really like this green one. Like, I love, like, the solid colors and the earthy tones.
Ooh, so cute.
Yeah, I don't think he's going to be able to fit this newborn stuff. Probably nothing but a week. So I'm probably just going to have to make sure he wear all this stuff, like, as soon as he come out. You're going to have to wear all this stuff ASAP because I don't think a homeboy is going to be that small. Not for long, anyway. It'll probably last a week. Two at the tops, like, seriously. Thank you guys. So I got two of these blankets.
Gotta take these sheets out, cause I can't fall asleep with you.
I seen this cute bedding set I'm on. I'm gonna see if somebody can get it for me.
What to do, my dreamin'.
I feel like I nested this entire pregnancy, and like just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it started getting pretty bad like the past 2-3 days. But I've also been having really bad Braxton Hicks too for the past 3 days. And I called my doctor because like yesterday and like last night I was like, these don't feel like Braxton Hicks, you know? And she was like, okay, so it's a difference between Braxton Hicks and like preterm labor, like early labor signs. And apparently I was having early labor signs. Doesn't mean I'm going into labor. It's just me, my body is like literally just getting everything ready. So when the time comes, we'll already be there. So we'll see. We'll see. But I will say this. This is like the healthiest my hair has like been in a long time. So whoever said boys give you like better quality of hair and skin, you're right. Because I feel like my hair and my skin is like 10 times better. Now, it didn't start off this way. Like in the beginning, I feel like my skin was probably having like dryness. Like my face was just dry. But like now, honey, she's doing a thing, okay? She's doing a thing. Okay, let me get these towels too. And then Justin's gonna help me get the closet ready later on tonight. He's coming over to help get the closet together. Well, he might not know it, but that's what he's gonna be doing. If anybody wants some dinosaur bibs, let me know. I got them for you, okay? These little washcloths are so cute and so soft. They're so soft. They can have a dinosaur ones. I don't want dinosaur ones. These are so cute. I can't wait to wash them. Like, all of this stuff is going in the washer. I'm finna use baby wash and essential oils. It's actually more gentle to using that dress stuff because they got parabens and that stuff. And if your baby got sensitive skin, it's gonna break out anyway. So just baby wash. Whatever wash you normally use on baby, use it to wash your clothes. You're welcome. And a little drop some essential oils in there, you're good to go. So right now I already got his burp cloths, well some of the burp cloths I got a couple blankets in there. They're all in the washing machine. I'm just gonna throw all of them in the same load. Because baby clothes don't normally, unless you buy like, I don't know, some City Tree and stuff, they don't come with dyes that run. So you can literally just throw all these in the same wash. And because we're not using bleach, because baby has sensitive skin right now. So all of these are just going in the same wash. Same load.